This video is filmed with professionally mounted cameras under supervision and explicit permission from park staff. Do not attempt.
Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Roller Coaster Commotion. I am, as always, your host, Jonathan Paula, joined by my cameraman, Mr. Ezra Horne. And today we're going on Knott's Berry Farm's newest ride, Windseeker. 301 feet into the air, and then it's the swing ride from hell.
Here we go, up and away. We seek the wind today, children. Today, we fly.
We are about to seek the wind on the Windseeker. We are now, I don't even know, because my glasses are off, but we're probably like 200 feet in the air right now. This is a test.
I'm guessing.
This is the world's greatest swing set, is what we're looking at right now.
Pretty much. I'd say we're about 150 feet now, because this ride is 145.
Oh my goodness.
This is terrifying, actually.
Terrifying. Because I don't have anything over my shoulders.
Yeah.
I don't want to like fall off the side.
How is this? Oh, great.
I'm not usually afraid of heights, but I've never been on a swing set 400 feet in the air either.
Oh my God, we're still going up. This is about 200 feet up, I think. Oh my Lord.
County from up here. The view is great.
And I'll get a view down.
Yeah, don't look down.
Wow, I feel a little nauseated.
You think if we swing our feet back and forth, we can make it go faster?
Look, it says, car may swing. Do not extend legs.
Oh, whoops.
The ride.
You know the old trick on swing sets though, when you swing your feet back and forth to get it momentum?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't think that works here.
You mean swinging?
Yeah.
I don't think that's a trick. I think that's just how you swing.
Enough with your hoity-toity law school, all right? Trying to impress everybody?
You know that trick of, you know, swinging your legs to swing on a swing? Yeah, it's called swinging.
Think you're better than me? All right, so we're already going down. Kind of a short ride, but...
But with no weight, and without a guide, I would say I would ride this couple of
times. That was great. You can just walk up, you can do Windseeker a few times in a day, and it just, if anything, it's a great time to get out there and get a nice view of Orange County.
That was a great little ride. I mean,
that was a lot of fun. Coming back down to the planet Earth at the moment, that was great.
I would say
world's greatest swing set, Windseeker, right here.
Surprisingly anxiety inducing because
you're not going fast, but it's just you're so high up and so loosely strapped in that like the thrill of death is right there. It's palpable. You can taste it. That's gonna do it for this episode of Roller Coaster Commotion, though. Thank you for watching and thank you for riding. My name is John. This is Ezra. We'll see you next time on Roller Coaster Commotion.